I'm back from Portugal. I barely got my voice. However, I do have a brand new icon pack for you guys here today. So let's get it open. Now, Jack, I'm not the only one that's been out gallivanting. Where the hell have you been, my friend?
First lad's holiday, was it for you, mate?
No, absolutely not. But honestly, I wasn't even on the sauce that, mate. I had a couple of Superbox, Sagres, or whatever it's called. Hashtag not spawn. Other lagers are available, but I actually didn't quite calm. This is actually from a direct injection straight to the esophagus of the from the airplane air conditioning. I fell asleep with my mouth open. It just went straight down there. Pulverized my esophagus, so it did. Hopefully you guys are all looking forward to today's episode, though. If you are, please do be sure to smash up the like. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. And make sure you check me out on Instagram. It's going to be right here for you to get over there. Check out my Instagram page. Get over there. Also, let me know who you think lost the most golf balls in my recent picture. Get over there and let me know. Got a load of content going up on my Instagram as well, guys. So if you're interested in seeing any of that, make sure you are following, of course. Subscribing here, getting your notification bell turned on, and that is that. Jack, should we get the spinning wheel ready to go, mate?
Yes, mate, let's do it.
Okie dokie then. Also, I gave blood today, ladies and gentlemen. Don't know if you guys give blood yourselves. If you don't, and you are able to, maybe something you could consider, because it could save three people's lives. Just one pint of blood could save quite a lot of people. It's a good thing to do. Felt a little bit woozy after, can't lie to you, but especially seeing as I'm moving office as well, which is kind of mad. On the day that I give blood, you're not meant to do anything, but hey ho, this is one of the last videos you're going to see in this setup. New setup is almost finished, almost ready to go. I'm very excited about it. I'm also very excited to say, Jack, that we've got average stats as our bonus lifeline today.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm a bit loopy lala. Right then, Jack, we're going to be 7.5k packs. You've got a 500 FIFA point pack. You have then got a 3,000 FIFA point pack, which is also 400,000 coins. I've got the icon pack to go up against that. So, without further ado, let's start off with rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Paper.
You get to start, brother. Best of luck to you. And yeah, where the hell have you been, by the way, bro?
Somerset, mate.
Around, lovely. Whereabouts? Yeah. I've been down there not too long ago, actually.
Yeah, like Froomish way. Yeah, really nice, awesome. Mate, to be fair. Really
beautiful,
nice.
Beautiful, beautiful part of the world, mate. What was the weather saying?
Very nice Saturday and Sunday. Not so nice today. It was horrible this morning. But then, yeah, I think it was, yeah. It's nice here in Brighton.
Take it as it comes, mate. Take it as it comes, my friend.
I will say rock, paper, palm, dribbling 83.
90. Let's go.
Would you have beaten 82 passing?
Yeah, I did. I had actually had your boy yesterday that caused us a lot of problems. Us being Arsenal, of course. Thiago, mate. Thiago. Oh, honestly, I am going to address it because I normally have James on and he gives a unbiased opinion on how good Arsenal are. For the first 35, 40 minutes, mate, I actually think we absolutely smoked you. I thought we were going to absolutely dismantle you. Xhaka had that little incident. I actually don't blame him for that because I feel like he should have had a foul. Mm-hmm. Paul Tierney, bro, I've said it once, I'll say it again. That guy, I swear to God, he could have had a Liverpool shirt on at some stages. Not the whole thing, just at some stages, okay? Because he gave a load of cards out to you guys as well. But that guy, honestly, just hates Arsenal. I'm so sure of it. Of all of the referees, that one. Oh. Nevertheless, Xhaka's an idiot. Don't rile up the Anfield crowd. Just don't do that. Just don't do that. That should be on the top of the list. When you're preparing for a game, rule number one, Mikel Arteta did it himself with Klopp last year. Learn from your mistake. Don't do that.
Yeah.
Aaron Ramsdale putting the shift.
Unbelievable.
I think that's the best goalkeeping performance of this season in the Premier League. I think that was unbelievable. Because I think there's three goals, which would have been goals, or should have been goals, with most other goalkeepers, but he managed to keep them all out. I don't know how he did it. But then equally, on the counter attack, in like the 94th minute, 95th minute, 25 seconds, that pass to Saka was dead. Worst pass. And we could have won it. You should have won it, but we could have won it.
Yeah, I don't know what Kanate is doing, chesting it down.
It's a madness. It's an absolute madness. Yeah, I mean, I think it's fair to say you deserve to win it. However, I feel like also it's not the worst result getting a draw from it because it could have easily been I think both teams take the draw. Obviously for us I feel like it's a massive blow considering we're 2-0 up, but you go to Anfield and get a draw, mate. We've taken 4 points off Liverpool this season. I think you've got to take that, considering the last 3-4 years, you've been taking all six off us. So
yeah, I was happy just to see a bit of fight in Liverpool, to be honest.
Mate, that's, like, I think, honestly, as a neutral, I think that's one of the best games of the season. Anyway, I'm waffling for way too long here. Rock Paper defending 87.
We're defending 87. I mean, you've won that, haven't you? Let's be honest. Yeah, you've won it, mate.
Thank you very much. So yeah, guys, make sure you do go over to my most recent Instagram post. Smash up a like. Very much appreciated. Like everywhere. Just like everything of mine. It'd be very much appreciated. And yeah, like I said, there'll be a lot more stuff coming up, seeing as the weather should be shifting soon. I'll be out and active a little bit more. Because I've just been working away, because you can't really do too much when it's -4 degrees outside, can you? I might actually get my voice back eventually, bro. Honestly, I feel like I'm going through puberty again. It's honestly crazy.
I mean, this is like pre-Chili Challenges, bro.
This is pre-Chili Challenge, mate. This is pre-the lot. It's pre-YouTube, bro.
Rock, Paper, Physical, 84.
It's all yours, mate. 2-1.
Nice. Score. Finally got a point on the board. That's good.
We'll do the first pack on the 9th point. So it is in your favour still currently, seeing as obviously we haven't had a rollover or anything like that. Mm-hmm. For those of you wondering how Portugal was, the golf trip, my first golf trip away with the boys, it was absolutely incredible. Loved every single moment of it, and I will be doing it again possibly this year, actually, because it was just so much fun. I'm not really a sit around and chill by the pool sort of guy. I get bored way too easily.
Yeah.
So doing that was just so good. And the weather wasn't too hot, not too cold. It was just lovely. Rock, Paper, Physical, 86. That's all you're going to hear about it from now. Just wait till I get Tom on, because we'll be talking about it a hell of a lot.
82, mate. All yours.
Beautiful.
All
absolutely
yours.
Absolutely beautiful.
Right, come on. Come on, please. Sort me out. Have you packed any of these yet, mate, by the way?
No, bro, I got back off the plane yesterday, mate. I've been moving my stuff around all day. This is me. This is my first time back. I can't imagine these are too easy to pack.
They are. I mean, I packed... Curbs packed two in one pack. Did I pack two in one pack?
Really?
Remember. Yeah, I got.
Be difficult.
I got Casillas. I got Torres.
They pop out.
I'll probably get one in the big pack. Genuinely.
All right, there he is.
Rock Paper Physical 80. No, Rock Paper Dribbling 87. My boy Bobby Firmino
and 84, mate. Very nice. Bobby Firmino as well, bro.
What a performance, by the way.
Yeah, he smoked us, bro.
Oh, I want him to stay. I've
been thinking about it so much, like, over the last, like, I mean, so no, it's only like 12 hours or whatever.
He's a Liverpool legend.
It's just like, how does Gabriel not score that goal? Like, that is his header. He had an open free header. He heads it right into Alisson, man. Like, it's just so annoying. Rock, Paper, Physical, 82.
Physical, 82. This probably is going to be yours. Yeah, all yours, mate.
Thank you, Ryan.
4-2.
But massive game against... It was always going to be a huge game against City. And it always was. But just even more so now, really. If we get a draw against City, it's still open. It's still fair
but
game,
you
mate.
Still got to play City?
Yeah, we've still got to play City, bro.
Jesus.
I know, man. We've got to play at the Etihad as well. But then also we've got to go to St. James's Park. Not easy.
I'll be
Brighton
honest with
at
you.
Home.
I don't know. I think that's a big couple of points you've lost at Anfield. I think
huge.
That was a big
one. Absolutely huge, mate. Absolutely huge.
I'm sure City are the bookies' favourites right now, surely. I know
they've
behind and
be.
Still
they have
points
to be,
behind,
mate. They're only, what, five?
I think this is where City turn up.
Yeah, this is, I agree. However, you know, mate, the thing is, this is the only thing. This, our only hope is the fact I think they've got like a shed load of games coming up in April. Like a shed load of games.
Yeah, but they've got the squad for it, mate. They have the squad for it.
I don't know. I don't know if they do.
Oh, I think they do.
I don't think they do. I think they're going to be going all out in Champions League. Don't get me wrong. They've still got a formidable squad. Listen, bro. I'm just trying to clutch onto any bit of hope I can here, man. Honestly, bro. Honestly.
That's your stat.
What are you saying, then, dude? Is it?
Is it yours
or
mine?
Just a physical, mate.
Oh, you just said physical. Rock, Paper, Dribbling, 83.
It's all yours. 4-3.
Good for that.
So this is the 7th. So this is my pack, and then it's going to be your pack, which is going to be the first promo pack, mate.
Nice.
Come on, give me something good. It's a rare at the very least. Oh, I just don't know how to feel anymore, man. Like, should have seen the job off, but really, I just don't know. I think a draw is actually fair. I think a lot of Arsenal fans probably would have taken a draw at Anfield. I know that it's not been the season for you, but you guys have not done badly at home this season. This is something that I don't think anyone's realising. I think you're like fourth best in the league at home.
Yeah. I mean,
maybe even better than that.
You won the league in January, didn't you? So, by Christmas, so it was all right.
What do you mean?
You got that.
Oh, we won it up to Christmas. I never said that, dude. I've never said that, man. I've never said that. Rock, paper, physical. Rock, paper, physical, 85. Hey, listen, mate. I don't mind. I think James has put it out there from early that he's that we win in the league. He said it for ages, but I mean,
it's a dangerous game. It's a dangerous game.
There's still a chance. There's still a definite chance. It's just like, you just can't be throwing away leads like that.
Is this the promo, yeah?
Oh, shoot. Yeah, it is. Your go, mate. Crack on.
Okay, 20, was it 25k?
No, it's the 75k. It's 500 FIFA points.
Oh, I don't have a 75k one.
So my guy at the start of this, ladies and gentlemen, says, oh, yeah, I've got all the promo packs. Don't worry about it.
Well, yeah, all the ones that I have on my screen. You didn't actually ask me specifically what ones they were. I've got 25k, 100k pack, 150k and 400k pack.
You can do whatever pack you want than me. I'm opening up a 70k pack, which is worth 500 FIFA points.
Okay. All right, here we go.
Whatever you want.
You blindfolded me, didn't you? Yes. I'll go dribbling.
Dribbling, okay. I want to hear your stat first. What pack are you doing?
It was a 25k. Jesus, that is bad. I haven't got above 80, so...
Oh my God. I'll let you do two of those.
Two, yeah?
It only seems fair.
It probably is fair, to be fair. It's probably because you've got something mad as well, isn't it?
Haven't, mate. I've literally just opened it up. Absolute bread. Absolute bread, mate.
Right, come on, second one. It's a rare at least, obviously. Centre forward. It could be good. Okay. I said dribbling, didn't I?
Please.
I've got rock, paper, dribbling, 85.
Oh, it's a Brucey bonus rollover, my friend.
Ooh, okay. So now you're going to do one as well.
I've got about five of these flipping icon loan things to dish through. So give me 1 second here. This is stacking this account, mate, for Squabble to Showdown, 7 minute squads, all the above. Flipping out. I'm gonna have bloody all of them at this rate. I tell you that much for free. I'm not going to buy a single one of these things at the moment, mate. I've literally got all of them. Flipping, collecting all the bloody Infinity Stones. All right, slap that over there. We're going to do a 25k pack, mate. Okay?
Okay.
Actually, no, we'll do a 7.5k pack. It's worth 2 points, this, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, let's go. I'll let you open up first, brother.
Rare, at least. It's a goalkeeper, so it could be decent. Okay, it's okay. Make sure that's the highest stat. We have got rock, paper, dribbling, 83.
That sounds good to me.
It's bang average, though, really.
Nope, that's all yours, mate. That's 2 points. Ooh. 5-4 the score, then.
5-5, isn't it?
Don't think so. I think it's 5-4.
No, it's 5-5 now. It would have been 5-4 if it was just 1 point. And now it's your go, it's evened up. 100%.
I had the fifth point, did I?
You had the fifth.
So I was on five beforehand.
You were on five before. And then this was mine to make it 5-4, because then you was always two ahead of me when you won your point.
Fair enough, bro. I think, you know what it was? I think it's just the fact I've got a massive lack of blood in my body right now. So let's just carry it on. 7.5k pack, mate. We're doing the icon pack in a further five packs again. Oh no, we had a rollover, so it's been for me this time. Fantastic. Very good news. Rock, paper, pace, 87.
Oh, 91. Come on.
Shoot.
Woohoo.
Oh dear.
Okay. All right.
Damn, man, that's not good news. That's not what I wanted to see. As always, ladies and gentlemen, I will be putting up the icon I pack in this episode. We'll be going straight on the line should I lose.
Rock, paper, dribbling, 83.
84, let's go, baby!
I'm going to mask on your next one, mate.
Okay, I'm going to say passing, bro.
Okay.
Actually, nah, stuff it, let's go for it. Shooting.
Shooting?
Shooting, yeah, yeah. Bro. Let's go. It's a German centre mid with 73, that's poor. Eesh. My highest is 75, bro.
I've got 78. Come on.
Wow.
What's that? 7-6.
Yes, mate.
Right, come on. We can go two ahead here. Two ahead if we win this. Please. Yeah, it's rare. Ooh, we've got a good stat here. We have got a good stat here. Rock, paper, paste, 95.
All right, mate. That means the score 8-6 then. I think this is going to be the icon pack, buddy, because I'm going to bandit this.
Jeez.
And that could give you the win should I lose. So give us just a second, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to go build up this pack. I'm back in just a moment. Here we go then, Jack. It has been submitted, my friend. It has been submitted. It is my bandit.
Yep.
This could bring me back into the game. I hope, I pray, I wish. A little bit nervous, mate. Don't usually get nervous, but... Don't usually get nervous. All right, here we go then. So what we got in this? Prime icon, team leader icon, or what does the FBD stand for again?
Foot birthday.
Foot birthday icon back? Is that real?
Yeah.
Well, that was a foot birthday one. I can't remember. Oh, yeah, now I can. I got it. It's all come back to me. Do not give me a Shearer. Whatever you do. Here we go then. Let's have a look. Bandit has been called in. It's just a regular flip. It's Dutch. It's a striker. No.
Oh, no.
No. No. That's not very Christmassy.
Who did you get? Clive at?
That is clapped. Yes.
Is it a team of the year?
No.
What is it? Just 90, what is it? Prime 91. For birthday or team of the year?
The deadest pack.
Oh no. God.
Hey, you can't win them all, mate. You can't win them all. I mean, I would have thought giving blood and trying to save some people's lives might give me some good karma in that, but hey, listen.
You ain't even got good stats.
What do I know, bro? Oh, yeah. You ain't even got good stats. Less than 100K. Don't worry about it. Take a pint of blood. Whatever. rock, paper, shot, 88.
Oh, dearie me. Right, here we go then. 400,000 coin pack. Let's do this. Can we get one of these icons? Or heroes. Oh, we can. Yes, come on.
No way.
Dutch, centre forward.
Shut up.
Bergkamp, 94. We love it with the 94 Dutch icons. And we have got 94 shooting. Game, set and match, my boy.
That's actually Here a we joke, go. Bro. That is a joke, bro.
How much is he?
Well, come on. Rated?
Yeah.
Is that tradable pack?
564k. Yeah, of course. I think it is. I don't know.
I can't believe this. Bro.
I don't really care if it's not. I could have two done. In here, bro. I could have two
the
in
Dutch.
Here.
The Dutch have done.
Oh, we got two. Flip it. We got three. We got three in one pack. And it involved De Bruyne.
Who? Wait, shut up. Who did you just get?
We got.
No. I'm having this. Who do you have? What a
bro.
I've given blood today. I gave blood.
That's a shot.
No, I've got plaster on still.
That's a TikTok.
Hello, TikTok.
I could have four in here. I've got some in my club. No, I don't.
Wait,
oh,
so you got
God.
What? Who did you just get? Tell me.
Right, so I just got... Are these tradable or not? I can't remember. Are they?
I don't think they are.
No,
they
they're not.
Be,
they're untradeable.
They
I just
be
got
that generous.
94 Trophy Titans Bergkamp.
Yeah.
I've got 94 Kevin De Bruyne. Yeah. Inform, who is worth 430k. So both of them players are
a million.
A
million coins,
we got the closer card. I thought it was
20k. Got to be 20k.
Ooh, I don't know, you know, it's a good
card.
It's
100K.
I thought it was the alarm card and I got gassed. and then we got Landon Donovan's Trophy Titans Hero, who is 42K. So look,
that's
three
nice.
Of them in one pack. You got your title, mate. Game, set, and match.
Yeah, ta-da. Game, set, and match, G. Well done, man. I mean, Clivert does get to go in, so that's my only saving grace. If it's Zidane, if it can be anyone from Zidane to flipping Clivert, ladies and gentlemen, he's going bloody in. And this it has actually kind of worked to my favour. However, I will, of course, chuck in some more expensive players as well. So, still good blood, though, by the way, guys. Still good blood. It might not work for packs, but it's still a good thing to do. All right, Jack. I have put my money where my mouth is here, bro. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you appreciate this. We're sending it for the boys. We have got in form Kevin De Bruyne coming in at 450,000 coins. Patrick Kluivert, we've got Miroslav Klose, that's the one. Yeah, it began with an M. hopefully I'm not losing a few M's after this one. I about as ready as I'm going to be, buddy.
Yeah, ready?
I'm about as ready as I'm going to be.
I will say rock, paper. I mean, why am I saying rock, paper?
Who's giving blood today? Can we just go over this once again? Who gave blood today?
Well, I was about to say stat. I'll go left,
you've got any
mate.
Players on
I'll
the screen left. For crying out loud.
I'll go left.
Clyburn, bro. Perfect. Absolutely ooh, perfect. Let me go ahead and chuck him into an SBC, ladies and gents. And yeah, I'll be right back.
A rocker.
Right then, ladies and gents, as you can see, Clivert has gone into the SBC. I kind of feel like I was owed that, to be fair, by getting absolute bread from the pack. I didn't feel like a massive discard would be too Christmassy, not that we're in Christmas, too Easter. In the year, Jesus was born, reborn, all right? Yeah, whatever. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you appreciated it. I hope you liked it. I'll catch you guys tomorrow, honestly. I need to go get some sugar or something. Bye-bye, peace.